would be the most Canadian thing to do on a snow day.